Oh shit, new patch. Wait, what the fuck? Rework champions? What the fuck? Vladimir Ball of Blood move? What the fuck? Cassiopeia no boots? What the fuck? Malzahar Super Saiyan 1? What the fuck? Terrorism? What the fuck? What the fuck? Four dragons?
Finally, after all these years, I have found my people. Earth. Fire. Water. Air! By your powers combined, I am Captain Shitter!
Hi everyone, welcome to a guide on Shyvana, a character who has the ability to transform into one of the most vicious, terrifying creatures ever conceived.
A woman!
Somebody fucking kill me.
I'm just kidding, of course, please don't sue me. This is a guide on the character Shyvana, the half-dragon. Now let me tell you a story. You see, a long time ago, back when I was but a young chillin', when I first got into League of Legends, I heard that the game had a dragon champion. And when I heard that, I was like, wow, you know, I was like, Jesus, that sounds awesome. So naturally, I picked this here champion, and I realized that there's a move called the Flame Breath, just an amazing move with a really creative name, just the most creative name for a move I've ever seen in my entire life. And you know, after I saw it, I thought to myself, I see the Flame Breath, and I thought to myself, holy shit, a Flame Breath move from a dragon, that's gotta be fucking amazing. But then I used it, and guess what?
Flame Breath sends out a skill shot nuke that damages the first enemy it hits.
It does no damage! What the hell is this? How are you gonna have a Flame Breath move from a dragon that does no damage? How the hell are you gonna do that? So right then is when I realized this is all wrong. I can't build this shit, because if I build like this, then the Flame Breath move doesn't do any no damage, and it doesn't make any goddamn sense. But don't worry, everybody, because I have a solution. That's right, your boy Darkmane's back at it again with yet another way to piss off your teammates. AP Shyvana.
Say hello to my Flame Breath!
Now, why would you build Shyvana AP? Why? Really? Why? Why would you do this? Why? What is wrong with you? Well, as a matter of fact, I actually have a whole list of reasons as to why AP Shyvana is so good. Check it out. Fuck! Now, AP Shyvana is the best thing in the world, because all you gotta do in lane is that you just run around and you say, "It's time for the Flame Breath!" And it's perfect. It's the most amazing thing. It's almost completely unbeatable. It's only got one counter, and that's Brand, because, you know, he's made out of fire. So if you were to use the Flame Breath on him, it would only be making him stronger, you see? So it just doesn't work.
It's time for the Flame Breath! Flame Breath!
Flame Breath. It's called the Flame Breath is what it's called. It's the Flame Breath move is the name of it. The Flame Breath move. You see this guy, you know who it is? It's Ash. And of course, when I say that, what I mean is, of course, I mean like it's Ash, like A-S-H. Because when I'm through with her, that's all she's going to be is Ash, you know, because of the fire from the Flame Breath move. It causes a chemical reaction that causes, it makes it into the ash at the end when you burn things.
You better watch out, Zed. I have a move called the Flame Breath. Eat shit.
Dragonborn. Twin Bite. Burnout, Dragon's Descent, and finally,
Flame Breath. It's the flame breath move. But you see, actually, on AP Shyvana, the Flame Breath move's not the only one that you got with this shit. You also eventually got this amazing move to transcend your human form and become a majestic dragon. Basically, you turn into a huge dragon and you just fly down all over into the place, you know? But when you're AP, what it's gonna look like is...
Shit, you don't get to play the game today! Fuck you!
Now, I would kill this guy with my fire move, but I don't want to because I'm afraid I might get banned for flaming, if you catch me. So if you would, please just go die there off the screen, please. It'll help me out a lot. Thank you so much. I like my men like I like my technology. Not alive. All right, okay, check it out. I'm surpriser, okay? Okay? Hey, what is a Chinese man at the shop for its staples? Surprise! All right, check it out. Get ready for the flame breath. Oh, motherfucker. Piece of shit's gonna fucking... Oh, thank you. Hey, don't mind me. Just your friendly neighborhood degenerate. Chris cruising through the neighborhood. Oh, she fucked up. She fucked up bad. That's what you get for not putting this shit in the recycling bin. Captain Planet! Oh, Ash, you fool. You haven't even gathered the 7 Chaos Emeralds. You can't possibly defeat me. Oh, ice move, please. I am Russia. Hitler tried to invade me, but it was too cold. You think your heart ice poses a threat? Thus with Anya. I call this one the 9/11 conspiracy because it involves... A bush? Fuck you, Kale. Taste my flame breath. Eat shit, you stupid bitch. Oh, as if something like that could ever work on me. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's, Oh, you naive bastard. You really think you can kill a dragon? I am immortal, all right? Nothing can kill me.
Oh, I'm engaged in a battle of wits. It's the greatest gladiator match in the history of the century. Man versus dragon. Son of bird versus daughter of degeneracy. Light versus dark. Red versus blue. Lucky Charms versus Frosted Flakes. Republicans versus Democrats. Because at the end of the day, everyone fucking loses.
Oh, fuck, team, they're converging on us. It's not looking good. I don't know about this one, guys. Oh, shit, in Italy. All right, I got it. Lulu, more like loser, am I right? Oh. I'm the loser. I can take her. Oh, shit, never mind. I believe I can fly. Woo. Okay, maybe I can make it out of here. Maybe, just maybe I can. All right, fuck, nope. I am unleashed! Unleashed! Witness me!
I hate myself.
Behold the might of the son of a bitch! Hey, in Italy, get ready for my flame breath, you piece of son of a bitch!
I fucking
piece of shit!
Okay, alright, you know what? Fuck it. I'm not doing this shit again. I don't even care. Fuck it.
Wait, no, I will redeem myself, okay? This will happen.
I don't even care if it's the last thing I ever goddamn do. I will do this. See, I just gotta do something cool. That's all I gotta do, and I'll be redeemed, okay? It's all I want out of life now. That's it.
Alright, so eventually it's gonna happen. Alright, it's gonna just Oh, look there. There she is. It's perfect. It's the perfect moment.
Yes, I can do it. All right. Just wait for it.
Yeah, fuck you. I got this. Fuck yeah, I did. Oh, what the fuck?
All right, fuck it. Video's over. Everyone go home. I'm done with this shit. The dream is dead. Fuck it.
No. I refuse to submit to this path that fate has left me. I won't simply lay down and die like a dog. I still have faith in myself. I still believe in this. I won't lose now. I can't lose now. Not when everyone's counting on me. Minna!
My name is Barry Allen. These pretzels are making me thirsty.
Dakara, akira mennayo! Nigasene! Yakusoku shimasu! Yaru shika nai. Boku wa so kantan ni akiremeru koto wa arimasen. Ikko! Google Translate! Toyota Hando Yamaha California Sushi Roll! Mitsubishi Hayao Miyazaki-san! Minna, ore wa akireme nai. Zenzen akireme nai. Dakara, kore wa watashi no final move da. Kakugo wa kimeru. Kore ga watashi no saiko no Mitsubishi da. Sore ga yatte kuru.
I guess that guy got fired.